Hey guys, what's up? I wanna do a really quick video on level up timing. I'm playing Sho'gath on my Smurf right here against this Yasuo. You can see he is pretty low, and I'm really close to hitting level 6. So I will just press play right here and show you what I did and how I got a kill on him. Alright, let's play that one more time with me explaining. As you can see, I'm really close to level 6. I kill this minion and I see, okay, I'm one minion away from hitting level 6. So then I look at the wave and see this enemy minion is really close to dying. That's the moment when I start to engage on him, because I'm going to get level 6 mid-fight because my wave is killing that minion. And that's how you can get a bunch of surprise kills depending on the champion you're playing.